Hello friends, good morning and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to teach you how to make zipper brush to add in the flat sketch. But before that I would like to request you to kindly go like, share and subscribe my video so that you can get regular updates. Zipper brush is very easy. All you need to do is to make a rectangle, a very tiny rectangle. I'm going to zoom it on the piece. And I'm going to make a rectangle like this. Make sure that the fill is in black. And there is no stroke. I'm going to drag it and press Alt and keep it diagonally like this. And press Alt so that it will make a copy. Now you need to give a spacing. As you can see, there is a space between these two rectangles. Same space we have to give next to the second rectangle. So for that, I'm going to use a rectangle tool again. And I'm going to draw a rectangle with a similar spacing which I have given in the center of both the rectangles. Like this. Make sure that the new rectangle have no fill color, no stroke color. And this rectangle has to be in back of everything. So just right click, click arrange and send to back. Now you have to go to brushes. Either you can go to window and brushes. If it is already clicked, it means it is there in your, it's already open. So I'm just going to select all these three rectangles and drag it into the brushes. You'll get a pop-up window. Here you have to select pattern brush, press OK, and here you have to click on approximate path, and in the method you have to click on tint so that you will be able to change the color of the zipper like this, and press OK. Now you will notice that a new brush is created over here. I'll simply draw a line with the help of line tool, and I'm going to click on this new brush. So as you can see, our zipper brush is ready. I'm going to show it to you how we can add into a flat sketch. So here I already have a flat sketch ready, and I'm supposed to add a zipper in the center front. So I have already made a line over here. I'm going to click on the line and click on this new pattern brush, which is off zipper. So here I click, you will be able to see the zipper is already ready. If you want to change the width of the zipper, you can go to the stroke and reduce the stroke size. I'm going to make it 0.75. Same, I'm going to give it in this second pocket. There's a center line. I'm going to click on this zipper and I'm going to give same 0.75 weight for the stroke. So this way you can add zipper on your flat sketch. Hope you like my video. I request you again to kindly like, share and subscribe my video so that you can get regular updates. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.